Let's end this quick.
Not a problem. It's over.
Not bad. They're nothing.
Compared to us,
that was close.
No need to. Panic.
Get him! Watch yourself.
Let's do this.
Get him!
See ya. Going in.
Gotcha.
That's that.
Worked up a good sweat.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is.
Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow. Talk about ancient.
It's an antique. Older than the Mako reactors, even. It'll be a miracle if it still works. Locked up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see.
We can do better.
Via! Bring it! Gotcha!
Here! Give him your all!
Bingo!
Would kill for a shower.
Need to find that key. Is it?
It worked!
Wait a minute. I know the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Guess I gotta.
Yeah. Too late.
Not now. I can't.
That's that. That wasn't so bad.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
No need to.
Go on! Gotcha!
Taking over.
Damn it. I can't stay awake.
Get him!
We're done.
Moving on then.
You sure you want to fight?
Getting really sleepy.
I'm waiting. I got this. Going in. All right.
This one's for you! See you around.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem. That's it. Ha! Not so.
Hang back. No holding back. Yeah. Let's do this. Was never in doubt.
Right. Now we should be able to get across.
I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Aerith! Jump!
Thanks, you saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Huh?
Huh? No!
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Thank you.